Hello, I'm 3DP, and today we're going to be carrying on What Happened. The crazy adventures of a guy with depression and anxieties as we run around in his subconscious mind. Oh fuck! I thought we got away from water. Water is my nemesis in case. Oh bloody hell. I don't mind these kind of levels where in games like. I don't know, what do you call this? What's happening to us right now? Can someone in the comments explain to me what the fuck is happening to us right now? Like, we're just rushing down this water, like, floating, and you got to kind of, like, jump over objects and not get hit. When those things happen in games, I actually don't mind them. It's the underwater missions where you got a time limit underwater kind of thing I hate the most. What the fuck is this happening? What? Is this bending? Oh. The shark. This is bending the ink machine, isn't it? Or whatever it's called. No, don't. You're gonna cause this place to leak. Don't. Oh my god, he's just eaten me. This is fantastic artwork, might I say. I like it. Oh god, there's sharks everywhere still. Sharknado part 2. Fuck. I think we have to keep running under these things because we're undercover from them. If they catch us out in the open, we are fucked. We don't want that to happen, do we? Come on. Run, forest, run. Oh bloody hell. That was a bit too close for comfort. Come on. Keep running. Don't look back or anything. Oh, whirlwind. Yeah. Actually, this is not a whirlwind, it's underwater. Whirlpool? Is that what they're called? Whirlpool. Whirlpool. I think it is. Oh. Oh. That was horrible.
Enough. Shut up.
Now I can kind of see why they gave epilepsy warning. Okay, we got to pick which one it is, haven't we? Okay, let's try the first one. No, it's not that. It's not that one. It's not going to be the first two, let's be real. Or is there multiple ones we got to get? Is there multiple? It don't look like it. It's got to be one of these. You're not going to do it the nearest one. Because then that'll be too easy. If you're game developer, you're going to do one of the furthest ones. I'm hoping we don't have a time limit, but I presume we do with the fact they're banging on glass trying to get to us. Which is kind of making this a bit tense. Damn it. You. In between. You're the one that's in between. No? Oh my god. Do we need multiple ones? That's what I'm starting to think. No. Seems like there's only one and we've got it. Try you. Seems like this is just pure luck. You're gonna sound me out like that. I think we've done that one. Come on. Aha. Well, I was totally wrong. The devs, you fooled me. Unless it changes every game. What can we run? It's never the closest one to you. They always make it the furthest one away. You've fooled me with your illogical thinking. Screw you, developer. You fooled me. Why am I walking so slow? Oh. Why are we going to the toilet again? Is it like how a happy place? Yeah, we're going to sit on it.
Are you tired?
I'm tired of the flipping shark chasing me. Well, I want to end the shark chasing me. What's over? What, the game? Ugh. I guess it's over with the shark chasing us. Well, we're back in the toilet underwater again. Someone flush this water, please. Okay, I think I could... Fuck! It's filled with your stench, Stiles. Oh, what's happening now? Finally. Have a nice poo. That's going to be the title of this video. Thank you for putting that there. Have a nice poo. That's brilliant. That's 10 out of 10. 10 out of 10. Have a nice poo. A million views guaranteed. Hello, people at school. It's your friendly Stiles, the one that's on drugs and runs along the corridors like a dickhead. Can I bump into that person with the pink bag, please? Wow.
Fucking pricks.
That's a negative way of thinking, isn't it? Why are you wearing Razer headphones in school? Take them off. No gamers allowed. Has anyone noticed there's a giant shark and an anchor in our lobby? Hello, shark. We meet again. You happen to be dying on me. Wow. There's a big anchor, there's a shark, there's a boat. And someone's sweeping up some dead fish. Rain abyss. Hallelujah, it's rain abyss. Where do we go in school? Do we need one of the flashback memories? Well, we think about, yeah, there you go. One of the flashback memories. Teach us the way to go. For fuck's sake! This guy's always punching me. I'm gonna beat him up. I'm gonna beat him up. That's my task. High hopes. High hopes. High hopes. It's after hopes we go. High hopes. High hopes. High hopes. High hopes. When am I sitting? Can I sit by the window? Oh, the fresh air.
Stiles, weren't you doing something? Why have you shut up? You fucking idiot.
Why is my mind like that? Will everyone stop whispering? I can hear you. I cannot see you, but I can fucking hear you. It's very... Oh. This must be mine. Got my name on it.
Whales are classified as mammals.
Oh, not another whale lesson.
Largest fish to ever exist in history.
Wait a minute. Whales are sharks? I did not know. Oh my god, it's an annoying fly. Don't worry, the flies won't kill you. Well, I still got, I don't know, fly flu. Oh fuck, that could be a new thing coming out soon. We've had bird flu and swine flu and everything else. Why not fly flu? Will you put that pen down? Oh god. What the fuck is happening now? Oh, this is... Whoa. Pink bricks. Or purple. What would you say they are? Who's drawing around me? Oh, someone took a brick out. Hello? It's that fucking fly. How do you get in here? I mean, how do you take that brick out even?
Why did you even come to us?
Oh my god, I've got goosebumps. I hate them. There's too many of them. Don't look, don't look. Oh god. I'm not looking, I'm not looking, no, I'm not looking. That's horrible. I'm not looking. What? Wow. I am not. They just called me a faggot. That's offensive.
Even the teachers think you're insane.
That's not a nice word.
That's why they don't mind anything you do. You should have
I'm not looking.
Along with your father.
I'm not paying attention to the flies.
Of human breath.
Shut up.
Shut up, you evil flies.
To have a loser piece of shit like you for a son.
Shut up.
Why am I talking to flies?
In you, your father,
God, look at them, that's horrible.
Shut up!
Stiles, are you alright?
No, fuck you, headmaster. Yeah.
No,
or teacher.
He's not!
I'm leaving. I've had enough of this. I can't take this, I'm jumping out of a flipping window. Let me out. Get me out of here. Oh my god. The class. The flies are trying to kill me. I can't get out. Help me! The flies are trying to kill me. Ah! Jesus! Get me out of here. There's nothing else here. Just one desk and a load of bricks. I know no one cares, but I want to write this anyhow. I always thought I could prevent this from happening. I thought it was stupid. Now I can't stop thinking about it. It's out of my hands. It just happens. Maybe it's wrong, but it's the only way out for me. For the first time, I thought about it.
I didn't write this.
It means suicide.
I just thought about it.
First time you thought about it. You're on about suicide, definitely. Leave me alone. Oh crap. Oh no. Get me out of here. My mind's got me prisoner. Where did my desk go? Why is there a pillar right in front of the board? Why are the windows open but closed? There's so many questions. And why is this door still locked? Do I have to look on the floor for something? I'm kind of confused at the moment. What do you want from me, game? What is it you want from me? Is it the fact the window's open? No. This window open, that's not connected to anything. Oh my god! The room's getting smaller. I did not notice that. Oh, that's all weird. Oh, we got a light on anyway.
Why are you
shivering? Oh god.
Are you cold?
No, I'm scared.
You know, I actually listen to these.
Get me out of this bloody room.
I know that if you heat an object enough, then cool it down, it will break. I thought it only happens to weak objects, but I found out otherwise.
You saying I'm not even weak?
Even stone shatters. Just like us.
Stone.
Go from the warmth of Maya's love, the security of our father's shadow, the company of our friends. To cold, harsh nothingness.
Hey.
How people break. Can you feel it?
Yes, I can feel it. But don't worry, we're not gonna break. We got this. At least I'm not in school anymore.
I think if we keep going, we can make a small mountain.
Is this all my cigarettes? I've only had about 3 million by the look of it. Oh, that's got to hurt. Are these walls representing my securities I put up around me? Because we all have some sort of defensive mechanism and walls around us. Helps protect us from being hurt emotionally. And to reach our inner and true self, sometimes our friends, girlfriends, or whoever have to break down them walls to reach the true us, that we're too scared to show other people. The inner real us. And I wonder whether these walls are representing his own walls are now breaking. And how fragile and weak he is finally being exposed.
Was always here.
Leave me alone. I'm gonna go sit in it. I can't even move anymore.
More than anyone else. Don't worry. We'll get to know each other better very soon.
Why do you think that? Oh, bloody hell. What the hell is happening? Are they all at me with skinheads? This is definitely some out of my bloody nightmares. Oh. Is this our bed? And table and stuff. Can we go to bed now? Oh. There we go. Ah. Happy birthday, Stiles. I wish you all the best, Rose. Ah, that's so sweet. You need to listen to Rose more. Am I being stupid? Like, is there something else here? What we need to do is draw my blinds because I've got sun all over my screen. So we're going to do that quickly. Bear with me a second. Right, there we go. Hello, darkness, my old friend. I'm now in a bloody dark room. Right, so there's nothing there. Nothing there. So what do we do? We got this note from Rose for my birthday. Got a chair. Can't do anything with, and a table and a bed. I don't quite get it. Am I missing a point here? Ooh. Forgot about the spinneroonie. There's got to be something with this bloody bed. Right, that door, that's a wall completely blocking off. So this area unlocked, so we need to do something with it. But what? Oh, there we go. I'm absolutely stupid.
So long it has.
What, since you was a kid playing baseball?
Again? No. Ben has replaced you with someone else.
Wow. That's not nice. Oh, for fuck's sake. Oh, just Ben beating me up with a bat. Great. Oh, I'm an android. You have malfunctioned me. I am malfunctioning.
Hi, sweetie. I put it in the fridge.
Oh, great. Another boyfriend. Yeah, I love you too, Mum.
It seems like so much time has passed since I last saw her.
They ignore you. You ignore them. It's fair.
I never asked for this.
You never wanted this either.
Whether you like it or not, they ask you to move on. They don't understand. You shouldn't expect them to understand. You better forget about it.
Stiles has a lot of home problems, doesn't he, poor guy? We're back here in the square room. Where do we go next? Oh, let's go to the darkness. What are we going to find down here? It's just pure pitch black. Is that another thing? You're scared of the dark? Oh.
I love you.
Oh my god. No! Not him!
Stiles.
Hey, Stiles. Come on, man.
Ben, you prick. That better be just my imagination and not the real thing.
They look happy without me. It's always been like this.
People prefer life without me.
Lonely. I know. Ben was my friend. How could he do this? Stop the tears inside of your whining and crying.
Poor Stiles, he's really having a shit time. Oh.
Do you know where we are? Doesn't concern me anymore. Driving down to the depths of darkness.
I have no idea where we are.
You might remember it. I always call on you from here.
Come on. Further. Oh my gosh. What is this? You want me to go down the... Oh, this is definitely some out of horror movie. Oh god. Oh god, this is horrible. Is that my ass I see over there? The rose. Rose! Rose! The rose represents Rose. The name Rose. One leaving letters and stuff. This is my only hope in all this. The rose.
Where is this place?
We're in hell.
Poor souls. This is how many times you thought about suicide.
Wow. All these bodies. It's a thought of suicide he's had. Wow.
How long are they staying? Forever. Eternally.
This is crazy. I got my own cult of suicidal thoughts.
Suffocating. I know them. My own thoughts. Not all thoughts, but all the suffocation.
Wow.
There are other thoughts as well. My own.
As someone that suffers from depression, this game does really mess with you a little bit.
I can feel it. Don't you think it's time?
God, this corridor's fucking with me. The shape of it. The, fact it feels like you're constantly turning and walking on a slope. The illusion of it, it is very weird. Makes me feel sick. Oh, it's only a foot. Where... Oh god, where the hell are we going now? We stopped sticking your leg out. Oh, this is getting very tight. Is that your head? No, headbutt you. Head five. High five. Could you high five with just headbutts? Or is that just a Glasgow kiss? Oh. This is... Oh great, blood. Yep. What more do we want? We got... We're absolutely in the depths of hell here. Got blood, bodies hanging. That's a lot of thoughts. Let's be honest, I think every single person represents one thought he's had of suicide. We've gone past thousands already. Bear in mind, this Stiles kid, he still goes to school. He's not even an adult yet. So imagine in someone's lifetime, someone that suffers from depression or mental illness, how many times they think of suicide in their whole lifetime? It could be a second, a thought that lasts half a second. Or a thought that doesn't even reach the front of your mind, it's in your subconscious. You could think of suicide a billion times in your lifetime. That is crazy. And you don't even think about it. It's just a normal thought you go through. No. See, that's another thought. That's going to be another body in here now. Wow, this is crazy. Even I thought of suicide before now. I think everyone has at some point. It's not nice. It can make you feel scared. Like, why am I thinking this? You get out of my way, you fucking creep. Stop trying to hug me, you're trying to kill yourselves. I can't run still. I've got to deal with these bodies. Let the bodies hit the floor. Oh, red mist. No one's just constantly here. Getting chased by the bodies. Can I just burn myself and get over with? They're turning red when I go near them. Well, I think we're reaching the end of this weird corridor. It's all started by taking LSD. Oh great, the blood's filling up. Getting trapped in four walls constantly in this whole episode is making me think this is about the suffocation feeling you get when you suffer under pressure. And we're always drowning quite a lot. So we're drowning our own thoughts. Or you chained me to rot. That's what I'm thinking the message is at the moment.
What kind of tragedy will it be? You've already planned for everything, remember?
Planned for? You mean like my funeral? I've planned for that? Wow. Rose or Mum?
Stiles.
Rose.
We will again one day. I believe in you. We'll make it out together.
She is the one I need to listen to, not him.
Do you like drowning in your own blood? All your thoughts reek of death.
Stiles, you're already dead to me.
Wow, that's nice. You're already dead to me. Fuck you too. I feel like the game's reaching its climax soon, so I don't really want to end it because I don't know how long this game will carry on. If I end it now, it might end in 10 minutes time, so then the next episode will be 10 minutes long. So I think we're just going to go with it, this episode. This will be the final episode. Oh. You want me to hang myself? No.
Only helping you, Stiles.
Okay, you looks what we are. Don't do this. Listen to Rose.
You're afraid, coward. If you don't want to do it, then why are you here? Think of the reason you came here. Think of Maya.
I never came here. You fucking took me here. Oh, what's that sink?
Your loneliness, your best friend, fucking the love of your life. You want to be humiliated? You want to die while Jimmy kicks your skull in?
So we're getting bullied by Jimmy. Our best friend's fucking our girlfriend. Our dad's dead. Our mum don't care about us. And we're on drugs. So far, we died by hanging, Jimmy killing us, and flipping. Being drowned.
But it's more fun if you do it yourself. Do it. I'm on watch.
What? No, I'm not going to punch myself. I'm going to punch you, you prick. Why is she doing a weird dance?
Deary little Stiles.
Oh no.
Is your papa? Why don't you go visit him, little man? Try to scream more. I like to hear you suffer.
Everyone's coming. Not Ben as well.
Why not just leave us alone? Get the fuck out of here, man. This is what your bro wants, you know it. Be a good boy and do it.
My three worst nightmares is in front of me. The knife. Do not do this. Rose.
No.
Who is Rose? She's always there to help and stop me. Oh fuck. It's not gonna happen. Oh god, no. We're not in control. A mirror. Whoa. Are we in another dimension? Oh. We gotta beat our mind. Once and for all.
My mind. Why aren't you talking? What's going on here?
Did we finally silence our mind? Why is there script? Oh my god. Did we? You're a different mind. A new mind. A new voice. I'll get rid of one, I'll get a fucking other. Okay, we can't leave. What does he want from me? What is it you want? Hey, come back here. I can't even run. Where have you... Okay, why is a light running away from me? Stop running away from...
It has begun.
What has begun? Oh, you're going downstairs now, okay. Screw you, mind. The mind's getting desperate, because it knows we're winning.
Come to me.
We are winning. It's getting desperate and more angry. I'm here. What do you want? What do you want, mind? I'm fucking here.
This is for you.
Okay. Oh, no, I'm floating upside down.
Yes, it is.
Don't do this.
Take it. You don't want to get out of here, do you? I do. I'll leave and you can't stop me. I can. And you need help.
What? I thought we got rid of him.
Oh, you forgot to welcome me. No.
Get up. The door's opening. Let's get out of here.
Hold on, you idiot. I want what you want.
No, you don't.
We must enjoy the situation.
We want different things. You're not my friend, you're not my ally. You never were. You've always been my enemy.
I didn't force you here. You could have stopped me before, but you still don't want to.
Come on, Stiles, you can beat him. You can beat that fort.
I will make the decisions from now on.
Come on, let's shut him up. Oh no. Oh no. Does she fancy me?
Your dad wouldn't like to see you.
Everything'll be alright, Stiles. Your father's watching us and is looking after us. I miss him. He loved us more than anyone, but we can move on without him.
Son, when I'm gone, you have to look after your mom. It's a great responsibility. Can you manage it?
Yeah, we got this. Oh, not you. Yeah, because it's too happy for you, isn't it? The butterfly things. Follow them. They will lead us. They'll lead us to the light. Come on. Yeah. Look at the beautiful butterflies. Just gotta follow them. That's all we gotta do. Hopefully they'll lead us to the light. And. Two. Come on. Hopefully they'll lead us to light and to better days. At the moment, we're still stuck in school. This video might be longer than I thought. This game might be longer than I thought. We might actually, once we finish this part, we might actually have to end the episode. I don't think we're near the end. I think there's a lot more to go. So quiet. Where do we go? Follow the light. Oh, where are we now? I tell you somewhere.
I want this moment to last forever. I want to leave a reminder.
What? We don't need reminders, silly.
Wait a bit. I'll show you how.
What? Oh my god. SM. What's happening? Are we carving our name into this? It seems like we are. Does it end? Oh!
A
and warning you. What a load of
bloody hell.
You lost her. You wrote her and you still visit this memory. You fool. Shut up.
Wow. That was... that scared the fuck into me, to be honest. We're actually going to end the episode here. So catch us next time. I thought this game was nearing the end. I had the feel of it because he kept saying, this is the end. This is the final finale. He kept saying stuff similar to those lines. Then we're carrying on and on and on. So we're going to end the episode here. I'm not sure how many more episodes there will be. There might be another two even or three. But yeah, catch you next time. Bye-bye.